notes. My notes. Where the hell are my notes?
Locked.
Idiot, stupid son of a... Damn that bastard!
Locked. Perhaps it leads outside the castle to freedom.
Now, Philip, I've grown tired of this game you're playing. I want my notes, and I want them now!
That madman is watching my every move. I must leave this place. I must find a way to escape this castle.
I've had quite enough of you sticking your nose where it doesn't belong. If you attempt to escape, I shall have no choice but to kill you. And this time, Philip, you will stay dead forever. Now! Turn around! Walk forward! Walk forward! Turn left. Walk forward. Walk forward. Turn right. Walk forward. Turn left. Walk forward. Turn right. Walk forward. Turn left. Walk forward. Turn left. Walk forward. Walk forward. Turn right. Walk forward. Walk forward.
Who is this evil man that would torture me so harshly? That mad doctor must be stopped. I must escape this place. But wait. This hand may just be small enough to slip through the shackle. If I could only get my other hand loose! Someone's lowering a key, maybe to unlock my shackle. But who is it? Who is helping me? There must be a way out of here! I must escape this place now! There must be a way out of here!
So, I see you have found your way home to the rest of the sick animals. Yes. I hope you finally decided to leave me to my work and not be a thorn in my side.
That sick bastard. So confident he thinks he's my master. Ha! I should make him suffer as I have suffered. You destroyed my life!
I destroyed your life. You're beneath contempt. It was my money that funded your research, you idiot! With my money, you created your electric protein cream formula.
I wouldn't be too quick to point a finger, especially one that doesn't belong to you. You are brilliant, yes. But you are also a careless, selfish, irresponsible drunk, always blaming someone for something when the real problem is you. You're pathetic.
He's right. I am all those things. A failure, a drunk, and a murderer. First my wife, then my daughter. I can't bear this any longer. I am truly mad.
You should have stayed dead, child killer. You've interfered long enough.
He is right. I do not deserve to live.
You disgusting creature!
Trapped. There must be a way out of here. A mirror. I must see if the face I wear is my own.
Hurry. Follow me.